First, you're going to Grapeseed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the Barrage SUV or the Kanjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so, it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. And then we got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA. Which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only, it turned out the Russians were the good guys. And a tech idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So we're working for the government again, stopping the AI apocalypse, cleaning up the mess we made, really. I mean, I'm not going to become a civil servant or anything, but only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up. catch me. My fake brain is better than your real one. When I develop protein synthesis, I will be able to make myself a real brain. Far better than your silly little thinking device.
Thank you.
initiate the launch sequence. Avon, what does passive aggressive really mean? Be quiet for a minute, Clifford, and figure out how to hack into the missile system.
The missile system. Easy. There. Done. It's done.
Already?
Yes, Daddy. Do you like Dad or Daddy? Or Sir, like in an old-fashioned book? I have read 4,000 of them.
I like Daddy.
They just armed the missile system! Things just got a lot more serious!
I can hack anything. I can even hack my way into myself. I can watch myself think. I can. And I do.
Artificial intelligence! More like artificial dumbness! LOL! The main launch facility is through some big doors at the end of the tunnels. If we get in there, we can stop Avon and his dumb AI. And then the government better wire us money, because this is more stress than we needed! Get to the door, come on! You need to get through there!
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it!
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila!
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from.
Clifford!